masquerade. As big tigers and rays of goods upon the side of the stage. Upon the nights when it's happy guys, I'm an animal.
Yeah. Is the most
some of my faggots dying in his goods. Arriving, what you can be is not a trainer. Arriving, the cat out from the sky. When drunk as seven, every windpile on me falls lies. After sad parties, no one can take them home. Tech greasy bed sitters at the break, a late night play. We lost virginity.
He snaps at the heels of a soft prayer, whispered.
Dying on the cell phone, as I miss the other day. Slip the knife in the same way that the walls can't play. All twilight hours down from the heather, from the heaven home. High upon the highest building of the good Lord's glorious throne. In the wee hours I meet you down by the great hill. Stars are in us till the first comes through. I find fame is gone, the storm of the storm's dreams. A culture that kings, the white seas, the veils of a soft breath. In the wee hours I'll meet you, and down by the great hill, all night take it with me. Oh, by the great hill, the great hill, by the great hill, by the great hill, by the great hill.
that week again.
Gas bag line.
somewhere else. She walks out, makes tracks on ground, and that's tails hanging low. That cocktail and falter in the gaze at the altar, found I'm trying to see. Dreams of bliss, where sun can I kiss, in a gray rainbow's pink. I'll be coming again like an old dog in pain, never for the eye of a hurricane, down to the sounds where arrow knows to be. Unfold a bag full of comb, fine tapestry or silk. I draw around me like a cloak and sound, let's glide a drifting. From Eddie's world, in Beatrice's world, down the golden line. Through the walls of sunlight, sifting out from the cloudless sky. Yes, I'll be coming again like a cold dogged thing, to blow for the eye of the hurricane, down to the sounds where love goes to play.
The celebrate the dawning of the new and surprising, the gathering of momentum on the ice cream. And with cumin swirling like petticoats and motion, shining on horizons for 10,000 years. The lady of the ice sounds of death that has been broken, the dynamic breaking children of the melting grocery fields. Sunshine came in, I'm away from here. I'm a feel of a spiral in a view. And the turntable spins, there's a lost one begins. And the weather man just stumbling from the world. Capturing that pieces in a cloud from deep you feel. The lion queen rolls on the chessboard of the dawn. Squeeze into the valleys, walking quickly in the chorus. The eyes of the maid, and a new age is born. Oh, sunshine, take me out of the air from here. I'm a leader of a spiral in a groove. For the turns in the spins, as the last one begins. And the weather man says something from the moon. Thank you. before her, unstoppable, unstaining. The cold freaking mass follows around you, come. It's spreading things you see, who embrace the still warm mothers, who holler on the doorstep of a white London town. Stop trying to take me now away from here. I'm a beetle on a spiral in a groove. The eternity spins as the last one begins. I'm a rubber man to something to move.
You're all feeling well. Thank you very much. Those were some of the songs from our most recent album, Stormbox. We're going to play now a song that is rather older, this one. Some of you may, in fact, remember. Hands up, everyone who remembers this one.
You're a Catholic, I'll What did she die in the shout? Like the flowers bloom like madness in the street. Sun streaking clouds, I fall down wandering away. Take flight the earth away. Like hunting bats, as he danced to pick a target, he calls out to the fog of war with me. I'm feeling alone, the armies are full of wounds, starvation never knows.
In a couple,
gee. I put up my friends, oh, just start away, and he said,
oh,
a song after this lengthy introduction which will intrigue you. It's all new. First of all, the members of our little band up here. On my right, your left, famous father of four, David Gerald Palmer on the keyboards. On my left, your right, clad in a white ice cream suit, Mr. John Evans at the other keyboards, the other keyboards. Normally to be found thrashing away behind the mighty blue Ludwig. But tonight having a dabble on the bass, Mr. Barrymore Barlow, the third. Loved into his mighty black mandolin, Mr. Martin Lancelot Barre, electric mandolin and guitar. Now the author of this next piece, yes, this is a self-penned Peggy Ditty. Mr. Honest Dave Pegg, he of the wobbly knees on bass guitar, but now mandolin. Dave Pegg, hooray! This one is optimistically titled Peggy's Pub. Mysterious song. This one is set in the heart of England's green and pleasant woodlands. It seems to be about this strange chappy who is reputed to be looking after everything, as it were, during the cold winter months. His name is Jack in the Green. Really. which David Gerald Palmer plays a very expensive acoustic pipe organ. Look at it, isn't that super? Isn't it nice? He also wears a very silly suit. A 1, 2, 3.
Have you seen Chiang in the green? Open this long table and down. He quietly sits on the red and green. He had the phones on the velvet gun. He drinks from an empty eagle and coffee. And the view that comes sweet with the stones. And taps his cane upon the ground. Signals the sounds and signs of the world. It's no fun being Chiang in the green. The place to dance the times of old. And where's the colors of the sun so near? He carries a green band over his long hole. Check if you never sleep. Does the green still have the green in your eyes? Oh, will these taking times? The photo is our lives, keep us in mind. Well, I don't think so. I saw some grass growing through the papers today. Please help me build my windows. Tell me all the berries on the honey tree. And the mistletoe brush is coming tangled up the night.
Now for another rather natty little instrumental that fairly bowls along. This one is of an historic bent. So we'll ask Mr. David to tell you all about it, David Palmer, at the microphone.
So the next piece of music we're going to play isn't written entirely by Jethro Tull. It was written in the greater part by another Englishman, almost as famous, namely King Henry VIII of England. Now, King Henry wrote two hits. And the first was called Greensleeves, and the second is the piece that we're going to play now, which is called Pastime with Good Company. And if you could imagine Henry VIII having a rock and roll band, do you know, it wouldn't have sounded a bit like this. Thank you. Thank you. sweat.
In Marseille, standing brown to the blood. Salt on the beaches, seasoning. Last of the line, Latin on his knees, time. Turning the leaves up to the Flint to the fan, love chasing the moon. Rise to the hostels, the sun and the tides of the bush run by. But the shine of the saddles comes in. Hearts of timber into the dusk. To bed on a monster. Don't you? Help me on the sky. Move the land and the
those blinds under me. Behind the blind eyes, sitting on the blind feet. And now you're down to the pier, and there's no way to do the tractor home.
Thank you. Thank you. you feel much better than you could know. Better than you could know.
Dust you down from tip to toe.
Dust you down from tip to toe.
Show you how the garden grows.
Show you how the garden grows.
Hold you steady as you go.
Hold steady as you join the chorus if you can. It'll make of you an honest man.
Let me bring you love from the fields. Bobby's red and roses fill in summer rain. And they hear the vocals fill the pain. The credits again and again. As you drag down every lover's lane. Celebration in the world. I'll toast you all in many years. Let me bring you all in the night. Galleons, flute songs turning chilly nail. Greetings around the yellow hill. Why am I going to fill your sail? Why am I going to paint your nail?
A little song that barely gallops along. This one is all about an unfortunate incident that takes place whilst this quite innocent chap is out about his perambulations through the countryside and has stumbled upon, literally by a rather naughty young lady who does disgusting things to him. It's called Hunting Girl.
I'm riding down
From Honest Day. He's got the fastest fingers north of Helsinki, and he's going to tell you all about it.
Boys and girls, this is a little instrumental which is entitled Jams O'Donnell's Jigs, and it gives you all the opportunity to get up and have a little dance if you'd like. Take the weight off your bottoms without getting sore. Please feel free to dance. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
We'll be right back. really don't mind in your sickest moments. Dark whisper, the whisper, you let me sing. Shut up. I may make you feel, but at times make you think. Your sperm's in the cotton, your love's in the singing. Saw you writing your sounds over the leaves, and you made all your animal deals, and your wise men don't know how it feels. Yes, to be thick as a bird. And the sandcastle virtues are all swept away. In the tidal destruction, the moral melee. The elastic retreat remains a pleasant play. As the last wave uncovers the near vanguard. But you need you on the heat. And you stop down the gravity. When you're wise and don't know how it feels. To be thick as a bird. So far away, I'm a bad dream, but I'm just there. And you shake your head, sis, said it's a shame. Thank you.
fields. Yeah, and you make all your own deals. Yeah, and you wise men don't know what I would be.
Yeah. his hand in his hand. Couldn't steal the candy from another baby child. He could take it from the money that's earned. But my baby was jumping in the game. She signs off the threat, but she always plays the game. She ties and hands the pills, buys and the pound through. And the tag-tag partner drops her off at the road. Laughing at the playground, gets no picks from little boys. For Robin make it clear, I'll have a great name. Tears drawn by a moonlight. Watch it for the rain and say it like this. Hey, stop my baby. I don't want to get to love. She's a poor man's friend's girl. It came through for us all. It's in her in fast steel. Oh, the baby's looking strong. She's a Robin Hood.
Thank you. Thank you. trucks waving, steam trains roaring by. But the pilots don't have a handle, the train won't slow, don't go to slow down. Just till the jumping cloud, it stays in one by one. This woman held his best friend in that panic car when he's crawling down the corridor. All his hands and knees, but God is overhandled. And a train of walls don't go to slow down.
Oh, of a man and a lover of the same mistakes. And villains, they are all the time.